How about that wind? Windy weather swept through much of Kettleland today. Meteorologist Adam Rudd explains the setup that gives us these kind of blustery spring days.
Breezy days in Kettleland are commonplace, but today has been especially windy, with wind advisories blanketing much of the region. It's no secret that Kettleland, along with much of the northern plains, experiences its fair share of breezy and windy days. With a lack of prominent hills, trees, and other terrain features, there isn't much friction at the surface to help take the edge off that wind. The atmosphere can also help create blustery conditions in our backyard. The lines that you see on this map are isobars, lines of constant atmospheric pressure. When you see those lines packed close together, that's called a pressure gradient, or difference. The tighter the lines are packed together, the greater the difference in pressure. When such a difference is in place, airflow will quickly go from higher pressure to lower pressure. Thankfully, today should be the windiest day of the next five or so. The pressure gradient over the region loosens its grip as we go into the night, easing our winds back a bit more by Tuesday. These windy conditions are also helping bring in a drier air mass, keeping us mainly shower-free through Wednesday. For Kettleland weather, I'm meteorologist Adam Root.
Well.